An Henderson man who was charged with two fentanyl-related deaths has pleaded guilty. Law enforcement arrested Elijah Lovell back in 2022, and they say they discovered him with drugs, cash, and a gun at a local motel. Officials say Lovell was dealing fentanyl between 2021 and 2022, resulting in the deadly overdoses. He will be sentenced on April 17th. Princeton police...